Al Sharpton gets devastating news after attaching Ivanka, he's done. Ivanka Trump is a powerful and fiercely intelligent woman. Just like her father, President Donald Trump, she is a graduate of the prestigious Wharton School of the University of Pennsylvania. Trump has relied on her for her sound judgment and insight. But unfortunately, Reverend Al Sharpton cannot accept seeing Ivanka Trump in such a high position of power, and he tried to smear her. Sharpton, trying to equate successful businesswoman and mother to Obama's teenage daughters, said, "If President Barack Obama had given his daughters or his mother-in-law an office and some access to classified documents and cleared security status, they would have run him and everybody else out of the White House." According to our source, conservative fighters, he continued, "Giving an office on the West Wing of Ivanka Trump, somebody explain to me how you can give security clearance, access to classified material, and an office to somebody that don't have a title or job?" He then resorted to using improper English, continuing, "They say now she ain't got no title. She ain't got no role. We ain't paying her no money. But she can see everything classified." Unfortunately for Sharpton, he was swiftly corrected by Ivanka Trump's ethics advisor Jamie Gorelick, who confirmed that all of Ivanka's actions are within the law. "Our view is that the conservative approach is for Ivanka to voluntarily comply with the rules that would apply if she were a government employee, even though she is not," Gorelick stated. Well, Al Sharpton needs to shut up and pay his taxes. He is a criminal and he has no right to say things like that about Ivanka Trump. She is a truly intelligent woman and has done many things for this country. Scroll down to the comments and tell us what you think.